Start on the 5th fret of the low E string, then 8th fret, then 5th fret of the A string, then go to the 7th fret of the D string, then at the 8th fret of the A string, then 5th fret of the A string, 3 times, then 7th fret.